A reward is being offered for information in the deadly shooting of a high school graduate in East Orange, New Jersey. Sources tell CBS 2 18-year-old Nicholas Edwards was shot as he was driving on Monday night. He lost control and crashed into parked cars on Ashland Avenue. His friends were in another car and brought him to the hospital where he died. The Essex County Sheriff is now offering a reward of up to $5,000 for information leading to an arrest.